Belajar dari
Chef Dave.
Oke, jom kita rasa. Hai guys, manakam, salam sejahtera, tahjiahau. Apa khabar semua? Kembali semula dalam Rasa di Amerika. Rasa apa di Amerika? Rasa air tangan, Malaysian mothers and also Malaysian fathers masak masakan Malaysia untuk Chef Dave hari ini. So hari ini kita ada Sam Dale bersama dengan kita. Ha, masih boleh cakap bahasa Melayu?
Boleh.
Oh, boleh cakap lagi lah.
Okay. 13 tahun.
Oh, dah 13 tahun dekat sini.
Okay. Kena ikut suami.
suami tak ada kerja dekat Malaysia, dapat kerja dekat Amerika. Isteri pun ikut. Tamul pesteria.
Tamul pesteria.
But she gonna cook a Chinese dish.
So I'm gonna make imi.
Okay.
It used to be a family favorite when we were growing up.
Okay.
The person who influenced me in this cooking was my mother's very good friend.
Oh.
Every weekend she used to stay in Kapong. So she would bring a pack for us and show us how to cook it.
Okay.
So it became a family favorite.
You know?
So, yeah.
That's the beauty of Malaysia. Despite the different skin color, race, religion, culture, but food bring us together.
Nah.
Enough, ha? Okay, sebab hari ni yang masak dia orang, saya just tolong-tolong saja. Garlic and ginger.
Ginger.
Okay.
Very difficult to get daun kunyit.
Okay.
And number two is bunga kantan. One bunga kantan is $4.
Ayo, maksudnya so, lebih kurang RM20 lebih plus minus. Okay, baby corn dengan carrot. Kita ke mushroom dah masuk. Okay, so sekarang untuk resepi ni kan biasa perlukan telur. Tak ada telur, what we gonna use?
Silken tofu saja.
Okay, ni belajar daripada siapa? Belajar
dari Chef Dave.
So I gonna just cut this open. Belikan saja. And then kita try to keluarkan dia lah. Okay. Dia memang soft eh. Kita tambah air dulu. Potong macam ni. Kita just guna separuh saja sebab banyak sangat. Dah start macam rasa nak boiling-boiling gitu, dah panas betul-betul. Kita dah boleh masukkan seasoning lah. Got mushroom seasoning.
Okay. And then thick soy sauce. Kicap cair. Vegan oyster sauce.
Okay. Sebelum kita assemble, masukkan mie dan sebagainya. Let's go for a short break and kembali semula dalam Taste in America in very short time. So dah start boiling. So what we have to do next?
Kita sawi dan kobis Cina.
Okay. Right. So kita masukkan sawi dan napa cabbage lah. Okay. So kita just masak dia seketika.
Let it boil. Dan
ambil cornstarch. So yang ni kita kena mix awal-awal dan simpan one side lah.
White pepper.
Okay. So yang ni kita masukkan ke dalam kita punya soup. Yang kita punya kuah. Kita tuang separuh dulu. Okay, so kita boleh nampak dia punya kuah dah cantik dah. Okay, so I just gonna pour like this. More. Jom, so last we have to do something
and
about
we
this.
We put some garnishing.
Okay.
Daun bawang.
Okay.
Bawang goreng putih, bawang merah.
Yang goreng lah.
Okay.
Dah, ready dah. Ni nampak dia dah soft. Dia sekejap je dia akan soft. Okay, jom kita rasa. Rasa macam makan dekat restoran, Chinese restoran eh. So good. Masih
dia punya texture dia, rasa dia nombor satu.
Make sure you guys every Wednesday 9 PM. See you guys, bye. It's a party in the USA. This review may be fake because wife cook, definitely you will say nice. Nice. Okay, amazing.
Don't say, you know what? It's nice, but I